in America, there are people who will give you an ultimatum and says, if you do this, I'm going to do this. But the reality is, it's not a negation. It is a bullying attack. And a bullying attack is always trying to be in power and be in control over another person's life that doesn't belong to them.